Conversations are the human way to work. BPA Teams productivity brings the business context back to Microsoft Teams and transforms discussions into productive teamwork. The tool allows end users to interact with the QMS or any BPA software solution and assign tasks or schedule meetings while chatting in Microsoft Teams. Here is the use case. As a member of the quality and improvement team, you have access to team-related discussions. You got wrong material received from Microsoft, which was registered as supplier non-conformity in the QMS, and would like to discuss about it with the quality team and schedule a meeting. Start a new conversation and launch BPA Teams productivity. Type in for supplier Microsoft and limit search to non-conformities. Select the wrong material issue. A card displays with the main non-conformity attributes, like non-conformity type is a supplier non-conformity, product related, it's BPA Medical 365, and organization is Microsoft. You can view the item to confirm it's the right item you want to discuss with the team. Type in some text and post your message. All team members get instantly pinged about it. Team members can click the button to view the non-conformity details in the QMS software, like registered data, investigation done with a risk analysis, and corrective actions. Optionally, team members can access the QMS software directly from Microsoft Teams. Discussion can be continued by pinging specific members. In the non-conformity card, it's possible to start a discussion with the investigation responsible person and ask about investigation results. In a click of a button, you can schedule a meeting with members. Team members are automatically added as attendees, and you can unselect not needed members. Teams suggest the best time for everyone to join the meeting. A link to the non-conformity and all needed information about it is automatically added in the meeting details. Once sent, the meeting is automatically added in the Microsoft 365 calendar, but also in each team member personal calendar. In addition, the team wants to make sure the purchasing SOP is still accurate. You can share it easily with your team. Start the app and search for purchasing in the published documents and share the purchasing SOP card. Members can open the documents. By clicking View, members can open the document contextual data in the QMS software and can ask for the document to be revised. As a conclusion, end users get a better collaboration experience and take faster decisions with productive real-time chat messages while eliminating frustration spending too much time on emails. Turn to a new way of working with productive chatting and BPA Teams productivity.